Okay, Galaxy Note 9 and Galaxy Note 10 Plus. 1440 30 frames per second, which is basically 2K 30 frames per second. On the Galaxy Note 9, which is the max you can record with the front-facing camera. And Galaxy Note 10 Plus, 4K 30 frames per second, even though you can record up to 4K 60 frames per second with the front-facing camera on the Galaxy Note 10 Plus. Okay, Galaxy Note 9, 2K 30 frames per second. Galaxy Note 10 Plus, 4K 30 frames per second. Okay, now 1080p 30 frames per second on both. 1080p 30 frames per second. You can now record at 1080p 60 frames per second with the front-facing camera on the Galaxy Note 9, but you can do it on the Galaxy Note 10 Plus. But this one is 1080p 30 frames per second. Galaxy Note 9 and Galaxy Note 10 Plus, 1080p 30 frames per second.